Okay. What we're looking like. Like, I'm very bloated. Like, I feel like I could have explosive shit any second. You know, guys call me sexy all the time, and like, I just don't see how they could think that. But I need to. I need to start romanticizing myself and not receiving external validation and opinions. So it's 5 o'clock now. I went and got a tan, and then I went to the French press and got a Paris London Fog, a lavender London Fog essentially. It was super good. What I learned today is that dairy sets off endorphins in the brain, which soothe physical pain and mental pain. Why am I addicted to ice cream? Science! Fuck! A gluten-free blueberry lime scone, and I love blueberry lime, and it was gluten-free, so I had to know if it was good. I fucking love scones. I love phenomenal for being gluten-free. It was like 10 out of 10. But I wasn't gonna eat today. I was just gonna have liquid fast, but we did have that. But I did eat it on my way to the gym, so that's good. I also had like 3 ounces of prune juice to spike my blood glucose, because I didn't eat today. I just had that scone. Essentially I had dairy, a scone, and then prune juice. So I was ready to go for this workout, and it showed. I hit 6 PRs today, so super happy about that. Now I'm going into the house. I am worried that with the night I'm gonna become like depressed and just not feeling myself, because the clouds did come over and it's not as sunny as it was. So I'm worried about that. So I'm going to call my mom tonight. I'm gonna have a bath, and hopefully just those self-soothing tactics can get me through the evening, and I can wake up tomorrow and figure out what my day will look like then. But yeah, that is that. This fucking windstorm is crazy. Happy spring.
If I got something to say, 'cause it ain't over until she sings. You had your reasons, you had a few, but you know that I would go anywhere for you. 'Cause it ain't over until she sings.
Not doing well at all. I'm stuck in this loop in my brain. I can't get out of it. I'm stuck here forever. The trigger being just a conversation I was having with my friend Ash about like different love languages, and I find that really fascinating. And it just got to a point in the conversation where it turned on me. And I love talking about self-development and stuff and being empathetic, but I don't like it when it's just my problems we're talking about. Like, I feel super uncomfortable. Started talking about like acts of service. Like, he's like, I was gonna clean your car for you. Like, and for me, I would have to like tit for tat. Like, I'd have to reciprocate that, which would stress me out, because I think that if I don't, then he'll love me less. Probably struggle with it because I haven't had good examples, experience with acts of love. And then he said, oh, let's just cleaning someone's car for them is not that big of an act of love. And I was like, I know I'm lovable, but my core belief is that I don't think I am. When I think about receiving love, I feel very numb. And he said, oh my goodness, lol, I shouldn't laugh. And then I just had to like give a thumbs up, or thumbs up, yeah. But my subconscious, where all your experiences solidify your core beliefs, was like, see, you're laughable, not lovable, no. Can't just leave me hanging. And then like, the only way to turn off these feelings of feeling like numb, like no lovable, is like obviously eat something. And then I kept telling myself, no, you can't eat that, you can't do that, like that's not good for you either. So it's like I'm denying myself, like I don't think I'm lovable. And then to deny myself like the one thing that I think is gonna make me happy, it just causes me more pain. And then to have to sit here and go through like this torture in your brain. Like, fuck, this seems so fucking stupid. I know that, I get that. This is a very, like, real experience that I'm going through. My brain is just so hardwired this way. So, like, happy Tuesday. Supposed to be my check-in day with my coach. I was supposed to film that and do that. I can't check in. I don't want to, I can't. Every time I do, I just think that wasn't enough. I wasn't perfect enough this week. So I failed. Gonna have a good day.